That looks like an Indy car.
Trust me.